Hello and welcome to a tutorial on blocking all ads and pop-ups on Firefox. I will show you how to install the best ad blockers through the Firefox extension store. Let's begin. On Firefox, click the settings button on the top right of the screen and choose add-ons. On the add-ons page, scroll down and click on See More Add-ons. On the next page, search for AdBlock Plus. Select it and choose Add to Firefox. AdBlock Plus is now installed and will begin blocking ads immediately. You can get more information about what ads it is blocking by clicking the AdBlock logo button on the top right of the Firefox window. We now need to get a pop-up blocker to go along with the ad blocker. So back at the Firefox add-on store, search for pop-up blocker and choose the first one in the list and install it the same as last time. Once it is installed, you can tap this button here to turn pop-up blocking on or off. If you would like to remove your installed add-ons at any time, just click the Firefox menu button and choose add-ons. Now click extensions, and here shows a list of all your installed add-ons. You can disable them or delete them from here. And that draws an end to this tutorial. If you found the video helpful, please give it a like. And subscribe for more tutorials like this.